With so many Raj devices having been announced at CES 2021, we still aren't done with them. Fortunately, we are getting to a close and soon you will see the last devices from the lineup getting their own review. For today, however, we will focus on the ASUS ROG Strix SCAR 15G533, which is the flagship gaming laptop in ASUS's ROG brand. It is the smaller brother of the SCAR G17G733, but it doesn't compromise when it comes to performance or features. It is more compact and provides the same level of excitement and the ROG gaming experience. Today we are presenting you with Laptop Media's top 5 picks about the ASUS ROG Strix SCAR 15G533. Being a flagship laptop from ASUS, the build quality is for sure going to be top-notch. While some parts of the laptop are made from plastic, the device is extremely rigid and solid all around. The lid is made from aluminum and it has thin bezels even on the top, where there isn't even a webcam. The design is also really cool, especially for a gamer. You get RGB lights all over the place, which can make a light show with the proper settings. The base is also very interesting, with half of it being transparent, meaning that you can actually see the internal components. The lid opens easily with a single hand, and doing so reveals the aforementioned transparent base and an amazing keyboard and touchpad combination. The keyboard unit is really cool, as it uses new optical mechanical switches, with which the actual detection input happens through light. This brings down the latency to 0.2 milliseconds and gives a key travel of 1.9 millimeters. In reality, the keyboard has a long key travel and clicky feedback and is generally one of the best units that we have ever used. The arrow keys are nice and large, as with all the other keycaps. The unit also uses a per-key RGB backlight. The touchpad is also really good and it doubles as a numpad, something that we first saw in the ZenBook devices from ASUS.
Please remember, it would be of great help to us if you just hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. That would motivate us to make even more and better videos for you.
The ASUS ROG Strix SCAR 15G533 gives you the choice of either a full HD display with a 300Hz refresh rate or a QHD display with a 165Hz refresh rate. Our review unit had the full HD display and it definitely deserves praise. It has comfortable viewing angles, the contrast ratio is very high at 1000:1 and it has a high enough maximum brightness of 328 nits with a maximum deviation of 13%. The display is flicker-free across all brightness levels and has a shockingly fast response time of 9 ms. The color coverage is amazing, sitting at 97% of the sRGB color gamut, meaning that you will be able to use it for creativity purposes, such as graphics design and digital art. The color accuracy is good with the stock settings but gets even better when we use our design and gaming profile. You can check the results with both the factory settings, left, and with our design and gaming profile applied, right. As you can see, the panel reached a delta E value of 0.6 when using our profile. The laptop has both upgradable RAM and storage. This is done through two SATA RAM slots, which support up to 64GB of DDR4 memory in dual channel mode. As for the storage, there are two M.2 PCIe X4 slots. ASUS has implemented a very beefy cooling setup, which consists of a total of 6 heat pipes, which help cool down the CPU, GPU, and VRMs. Both the SATA and M.2 slots are easily accessible, and if you need more information on how to do it, we will leave our detailed teardown video which also showcases the great cooling setup that we have here. With the laptop, you get a massive 90Wh battery unit, which delivered 15 hours and 4 minutes of web browsing and 10 hours and 45 minutes of video playback. As with all of our battery tests, we have the Windows Better Performance setting turned on, screen brightness adjusted to 120 nits and all other programs turned off except for the one we are testing the notebook with. One weak area of the Strix SCAR 15 is the I/O. To be fair, it isn't even weak, hence the quotation marks. It still has 3 USB Type-A 3.2 Gen 1 ports, 1 USB Type-C 3.2 Gen 2 ports, 1 HDMI 2.0b connector, an Ethernet port, and a 3.5mm audio jack. The weak points of the I/O are the lack of Thunderbolt support and a micro SD card slot. The first is due to the use of AMD hardware and the Seccon D is fixable with a dongle, which can be a pain to carry around. But there are other great laptops, which do have a micro SD card slot.